Here are the Sixers. Take a tie, go in front with a three. Wilbekin, can he get it off for the lead? Yes! Scottie Wilbekin buries the three with 1.3 remaining. And the Sixers lead for the first time.
And what a great play drawn up by Brent Brown. Very compact, not a lot of moving parts, but it gets Scottie Wilbekin at the top of the key with a wide open look at the basket. He's able to step into it and knock it down.